Okay, welcome back, everybody, to, Dead Space 3. Dead Space.
Whoa.
Hey, guys. Whatever they were experimenting on here, looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh, no.
How do you do?
What about...
Yeah.
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around.
Is there another thing around here? Did not mean to do that. Kinda wish that I had, but I had. Wait, what's this? Something in there. Down the magic fun ladder. What? Who dares?
Okay, Santos. I think I've got all the parts for the sensor.
Excellent. Do you think you can reconstruct it?
I just need to find a bench and call up the blueprint. It shouldn't be too difficult.
If I can find a bench. We meet again. That's right, bitch. Uh-oh. Shit. was that nonsense at the end? I got up and he nudged me and I died? Is that what I'm supposed to take from this? Pissing me off, game. Bullshit. Get this thing. Sometimes it barely hurts at all. Sometimes it takes a huge chunk. What? Oh, that was bullshit.
It keeps running away before I can kill it.
But if the sensor works, we will have the machine's location.
If this planet doesn't kill us first.
We'll find it. I'll be back soon. Hey, anyone been out to check the armory?
No. Why?
Oh, shit. That's what I thought. Someone left a trail of flares and they're still burning.
Oh, God. You don't think Danik and his men are...
I'm gonna find out.
Upset me to no end. Sensor thinking, Wade. Daily Reflections by Jacob Dank. Do not tremble at the challenges that yet lie ahead of you, for you are not alone. We are millions strong, and our belief in the markers is unshakable. We have overcome oppression to become one of the most widely practiced religions in the galaxy. With church fortunes, we build an army, and with it, we have overthrown EarthGov. In the end, Isaac Clarke will be found, the stain on the markers will be lifted, and convergence will come. Remain vigilant. The end is near. Oh, your end is near, all right. I will make certain of it. I hear things. Where do I want to go here? This? These places are interconnected now. Okay. Why not? Hey, buddy, you got a problem? Now you do. Solved, my friend. Problem solved. What do we have here? plus two? Mmm, very nice. No longer with the minus something or others. Something of a slightly squishy nature. There. Oh, I forgot to switch around. Who do we listen to? You know the ones. The stasis and the electric. My fault. It can wait. Wait. No, don't you shut on me. Just check to make sure that thing behind me was a flare and not something I could pick up. How'd these get down here? Pretty sure those are parts of the things I just killed. Hello? Oh, loony unis! What's this? Contact beam? Well, contact beam was a pretty powerful tool. Never found much use for it myself, but it's powerful. I recall this thing's giving me trouble at one point. Not sure if it was just because I wasn't used to playing the game, or if it gets more difficult later on. Thank you. Well, I embedded that thing in the wall. It's pretty cool. I'll be honest, I was not aware that was a thing I could do. I mean, I knew I could pin things to the wall. But I didn't think I could stick the blades themselves into it. What?
I'm sorry, General Mahat, sir, but without the munitions key...
What's your name, son?
Kaufman, sir?
Tim!
Kaufman, sir.
Do you like potatoes, Tim?
Yes, sir.
They're delicious.
I guess so, sir.
Good. Because if you don't find the goddamn key and have those munitions on a train by sundown, you'll be peeling goddamn potatoes for the rest of your goddamn miserable excuse for a military career!
I could just quit, sir. Guys, what's wrong with peeling potatoes? People gotta eat.
Check that console. The key is here somewhere.
What's so important at the train depot?
Munitions.
What happens if Clark finds them first?
Then nobody gets reborn. So keep looking. Up there!
Yeah.
Wait.
that's the munitions key. I'm gonna need to find Danik and have a word with him about his men.
The general's order has been filled, Sergeant Weber. Can you sign for it? Sir?
Boy, you don't know what's going on.
No, sir.
Forget it. Just get it loaded onto the train. You'll find out soon enough.
Here's some good news. I found a munitions supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
Look what you've done, Carver. Words have rot. Don't you dare try and tell me that was peaceful. Don't get killed before you get a chance to use it. And suddenly, onslaught from every direction. He visited a curse upon me. Let's not kid ourselves. We know these beasts well enough. Dot Dyer, Initiate Charles Lafayette. Day 35. As I documented earlier in my Thought Diary, the events on New Horizon Lunar Colony left me my faith shaken. Fortunately, Rick, my spiritual counselor, had been monitoring my diary and pulled me aside for a pep talk. He explained to me that what we're doing is a painful but necessary step towards saving the human race from a path of destruction. The deaths, he said, shouldn't bother me. If we do our job and bring about true convergence, all those who have died will join us and we will transcend the pain in our baser human fatalities to become something better, pure, whole. As I sit here, freezing my butt off in a centuries-old bunker on an alien world, those words bring me comfort. Who knows? Maybe I will be the one to kill Clark. And if I do, will there be a special place for me when convergence comes? Preferably a special place with a heater? See, that's the sort of selfishness that you folks are supposed to be, against. Everybody is supposed to be equal. You don't get no special place. Yeah, I know I've been this way, but I thought I could have sworn there was a second door with a, munitions lock on it. Maybe I'm just going in a loop. That could be the case. If it is, I apologize. Yeah, I think I'm looping. Oh well. Then loop I shall. Oh, there it is. What? Whoa. Didn't work so well, did it? How did you guys get here? Someone explain this to me. How did these guys get into a locked area? That their companions were gonna get the key for? I don't see a lock on the other side. Why didn't they just open it for them? Thank you. I apologize. Now I've tried to rely on my fists. Should have made a Mjolnir for that. To a bench, and we'll call it a video. Alright, we'll get to a bench, maybe make a few adjustments, then call it a video. Maybe. Let's give it an acid bath. Okay. Alright. Is going to improve this more, got further. Oops, sorry. Okay, I think that shall do it. And yeah, there we go. I am the Blues 32. This is Dead Space 3. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.